a great season. At the moment, you're third in the standings. through the last sector.
That was an amazing season. To top it all off, you've been invited to compete in the Grid Championships. Yourself to be a serious force in the world of autosport. You've been invited to compete in your first Grid Championship. This is going to be a you've done enough to have Team Kicker make you an offer. Have a look at the details.
Standings by the end of the season. Looks like Felipe Santos has crashed. You're in position 11. Get ahead of them. 3 laps to go. and you're 1 second ahead of them. You're in position 9. Car ahead has a 1 second lead. Car ahead. second ahead.
Second lead. We've got two laps. Your teammate is mid. Position.
set the fastest lap this race. Santos will be replaying that over and over. Great win.
Thank you.
a higher position. Step it up out there. At the moment, you're second in the standings. Seconds to the car ahead. Seconds to the car ahead. Seconds to the car ahead. Five seconds to the car ahead. 5.5 seconds to the car ahead, and you were 3.5 seconds faster through the last sector. Seconds to the car ahead, and you were 1 second slower through the last sector. Up ahead. You're in position 15. Choose your moment and get through. Looking pretty comfortable. Just need a bit of a push to finish on target. You're in position 14. 2 seconds to the car ahead, and you were 7 seconds slower through the last sector. You're in position 16. 2 seconds to the car ahead. Third in the driver standings, but you need to be leading this. Try to beat Nathan McCain and improve your position.
the setting in Austin, Texas, for today's event in the Great Grand Slam. Peter, what are your thoughts? Normally during a season, you'd find some of the races would settle for a fourth or fifth. Not here, though. There's no space for anything other than full effort. There's certainly a lot riding on the event, so best of luck to all our drivers out there.
We'll be right back.
second lead. Last lap, hold the lead through to the end. You're in first with a 2 second lead. Your teammate is near the back of the pack, and you're a clear 20 seconds ahead of them. You're in first with a 4 second lead. You're in first with a 3 second lead. You're in first with a 3 second lead. Nice work. You beat Nathan McCain and won the round. Keep it up. This race. last lap. Nathan McCain will be replaying that over and over. Great win.
Thank you.
seconds slower through the last sector.
Overtake.
playing that over and over. Great win.
Pack.
and you're 3 seconds ahead of them. With a 2 second lead. We've got two laps. You're in first with a 1 second lead. Hold the lead. Last lap. And your teammate is 12th on the grid. I've asked your teammate to push for a higher position. Caution up ahead, there's been a spin out. Car ahead has a 1 second lead. 3 laps to go. Two and a half seconds to the car ahead. We'll be right back. laps left. Teammate is near the back of the pack, and you're 4 seconds ahead of them. The fastest lap this race. Over and over. Great win. Try to beat Nathan McCain to really create a gap.
Welcome to the Autosport Raceway, where we're almost ready to watch the penultimate event in the Great Grand Slam. There's a grid of very anxious racers out there, all with one thing in their minds. Who is going to have the advantage in the final? Peter, what are your thoughts?
Well, if we keep seeing the current standing leader perform at this level, then the rest of the competitors will have a real tough time getting the better of them.
There's certainly a lot riding on the event, so best of luck to all our drivers out there.
Thank you.
push for a higher position.
Oh.
set the fastest lap this race.
Putting in a
map this race. You're in first with a 3-second lead, and you were 2 seconds faster through the last sector. Your teammate is mid-pack, and you're 9 seconds ahead of them. First with a 2-second lead, and you were 1 second slower through the last sector. Serving their tyres. They'll be pushing to the finish. Nathan McCain will be replaying that over and over. Great win.
All right, you're doing too well. This isn't challenging you, and you're not earning what you could. Try upping the difficulty. You'll get better rewards and bigger offers. You can enter the new Endurance Championship this season